द डिस्प्यूट इन दिस पेटिशन नैरोज डाउन टू द कंट्रोवर्सी एज टू वेदर द पेटिशनर हु हैज़ बीन फाउंड एंटाइटल्ड टू रिसीव द इंफॉर्मेशन एज पर द ऑर्डर पास्ड इन सेकेंड अपील ऑन 7 November 2016, इज टू बी प्रोवाइडेड ऑन पेमेंट ऑफ एडिशनल फी आर इज टू बी प्रोवाइडेड फ्री ऑफ कॉस्ट फुल स्टॉप. द चैलेंज रेज्ड इज टू द ऑर्डर डेटेड 1 February 2017 विद अ प्रेयर टू कॉस्ट द सेम फुल स्टॉप. द कंटेंशन ऑफ द पेटिशनर इज दैट द पब्लिक इंफॉर्मेशन ऑफिसर हु वॉज ऑब्लिज्ड टू प्रोवाइड द इंफॉर्मेशन इरोनसली कॉमा रिजेक्टेड द अप्लीकेशन ऑफ द पेटिशनर एंड इन स्पाइट ऑफ हैविंग सक्सीडेड इन द सेकेंड अपील ऑन 7 November 2016, द इंफॉर्मेशन वॉज नॉट सप्लाइड विद इन द पीरियड ऑफ 30 days एज कंटेम्पलेटेड अंडर सेक्शन 7 ऑफ द राइट टू इंफॉर्मेशन एक्ट 2005. Even thereafter, comma, that is upon the decision dated 7 November 2016, the situation remains the same full stop. The petitioner is entitled for supply the entire information free of cost after expiry of 30 days full stop. Replying to the said submission, comma, Sri Shikhar Anand submits that keeping in view the nature of the provisions of section 7 and 76 of the act, comma, the said period of limitation in such a fact situation, comma, would not be available to the petitioner in as much as the public information officer had rejected the application on 28 December 2015 itself, which was within the period of 30 days full stop. Consequently, comma, if the information was not required to be tendered and the jurisdiction had been exercised by the public information officer well within the time prescribed, comma, then in that event, comma, the petitioner cannot claim receipt of information free of cost in the circumstances of the present case where the second appeal was decided on 7 December 2016, full stop, para. More so, where the petitioner himself had filed a recall application that came to be disposed of on 1 February 2017, full stop. He, comma, therefore, comma, submits that the claim of the petitioner being not tenable, comma, there is no infirmity in the impugned order, nor the petitioner can claim the information free of cost, full stop. A perusal of the aforesaid provisions, comma, leaves no room for doubt that the information has to be provided within 30 days of the application, full stop. The admitted position is that the application was rejected within the period of 30 days, full stop. The petitioner, comma, thereafter, comma, filed a first appeal that was rejected on 4 February 2016 and then filed the second appeal which was allowed on 7 November 2016 to the extent indicated therein, full stop. However, comma, while allowing the second appeal, comma, the State Information Commissioner proceeded to direct that the information shall be tendered to the petitioner on payment of additional fee to be calculated as per rule, full stop. It is this part of the order by which the petitioner is aggrieved after the recall was rejected on 1 February 2017, contending that the public information officer was found to have not supplied the information to which the petitioner was entitled and, comma, therefore, comma, after the expiry of 30 days of moving of the application, comma, the information has now to be supplied free of cost to the petitioner, full stop, para. In the instant case, comma, what has happened is that the order had been passed rejecting the application within 13 days.